got to get up.
Day for you, start to finish.
Like every single thing I do.
Yeah, a school day.
Okay, well, I wake up at 7:30. I brush my teeth, wash my face, do my hair, my makeup, get dressed. Then I go pick up Ariel Jennings and I stop at Wawa, get a coffee, come to school, and then after school I normally go to work, and then after work, I go home or I go to volleyball.
Where do you work?
I work at PJ Willihan and Big League Haircuts.
Alright, so you work two jobs?
Yeah.
Is it easy to balance school and those two jobs?
No, not at all. It's actually terrible. I don't really sleep too much.
So I usually wake up at about 5 minutes before I have to go to school, and then, you know, go to school. And I'm usually here at 7:26, and then Van Gilder sends my ass to the attendance office.
To the attendance office?
Where I hang out with Mrs. LeBron for about 10 minutes. She's my girl. Love her. Then I go to first period, honors Earth and Space as a senior, taking a freshman class. Then I go to AP Stat with my boy, Mr. G, Mr. Grinwis, Matthew. Then I go to Calc. I hate Calc. End of story. Go to English fourth period with my boy, Eli. Then I hit up lunch. Then I go to Soch, and then I'm done. I'm out.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Johnson.
Is he?
He is my favorite teacher.
Alright, wake up, get in the shower, get dressed, go to school. Get here around about 7, go to the library for about 20 minutes. Go to first period, second period, you know, the normal day. After school, go home, take a nap, do homework, then go ball.
You know, wake up, take a shower, do my hair, pick up Matt. Be late to school, go to woodshop, and then, you know, continue the day off into calculus and study halls, and then, just kind of wait for lunch, about it.
About after school?
After school?
Yeah.
I go to work, I go to the gym, I go to sleep. About it.
Wake up, go to school. After school, probably go to Wawa. Then after that, go in the studio, record tracks. That's it.
Yeah.
Well, I come in third period, and I have aquatic systems, which is always a good time. Lunch, soc, English, art, calc, which is never good. And that's it.
What about after school? What do you do?
To school, hang out with people. Just like hang out outside, go home, take a nap, which is my favorite thing to do.
Routine day for me, I come into school, take from riding the bus, I go to first period, it's the worst thing ever. I go to second period, after second period, I just, my day just gets better. Like, I start seeing all my friends and stuff.
Yeah.
You know, just go to class, try to get good grades.
Come in late, no, go to class.
What's your favorite class?
I like Spanish because it's just a fun class to be in.
Why is it a fun class to be in, Kennedy?
Because you're in that class.
Who's your?
Elijah Crawford
in that class.
So usually I press the sneeze button a couple times. Then I finally wake up. I usually will have a bagel for breakfast. Maybe an egg. I don't know. I switch it up sometimes. And a banana. Then I usually brush my teeth and get all that jazz. And then
floss.
No, I don't floss. That's nighttime. And then, let's see, after I brush my teeth, I said that. I get changed. And then I fill my water bottle and go to school. And then from school, I just kind of do my thing. Yeah?
What? What is your thing?
I go to physics, study hall, English.
What's your favorite class?
I guess art class is my favorite class.
Why?
Because it's fun.
Why is it fun?
Because I'm doing art.
Alright, cool. What do you think of this school in general?
This school in general, like the people or?
Both.
Well, I think it's a very nice community. Overall, we got some nice murals. There's like a rainbow outside. There's like a cougar right there. So I mean, like we got.
Wait,
some, like,
go to the rainbow over there. Show the rainbow outside. Okay.
Cougar.
A cougar. Okay. So I'd say we have some pretty talented people in this school. It's a nice school. I mean, like I met some like great people here and learned some pretty important life lessons, but. Some people here, like, I absolutely, like, are just rude, downright, you know, I don't care who you are, like, if you're nice or whatever, like, I'm just going to be, like, rude to you. I'm just like, why can't you just be nice? So, like, is there a problem with being nice? Like, always be a friendly person, because you know what? It's gonna pay off, though, down that road. All right.
Honestly.
100% honestly.
I absolutely hate this school. And everything about it.
Why?
Well, starting with the students, Nobody can really mind their own business, and everything's everyone else's business, and yeah. And the teachers don't know when to keep out of business either, so pretty much, I hate everything about Downingtown East.
It's alright. It's not the greatest, not the worst.
Can you elaborate on that?
I think you get in trouble for the dumbest stuff ever.
Like what?
Well, I didn't sign into the library and they gave me a Saturday for it.
I'm so sick. They gave you a Saturday for not signing into the library?
Yes.
I don't like it.
You're not the first person to say that, but why don't you like it?
It's just not art. I actually know for some reasons. One, it's not very fun. Two, I feel like a lot of things that we learn about, like, I won't actually need to know.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, everything. Like in geometry. I'm in geometry, and we're like I don't know, just like a lot of stuff that we learn in it. Just
it's not like bad. You have to make the most of what you've given. I mean, I've had really good friends, but I mean, it's not like the most exciting thing in the world.
What do you think of the people in school?
Clicky.
Well, actually, I've learned a lot about people as we're leaving now that we're seniors. Like, they're giving senior speeches, and I realize that a lot of people have had, like, tough times that I've never really talked to before. And I've just judged without ever knowing, and it's kind of interesting. I mean, most people are good, I think. I don't know.
Maddie.
People are mean.
I don't know. I mean, I'm just a freshman, so, like, I feel like just a lot of people have changed.
During the course of your freshman year?
Just, like, from middle school to high school. Like, I don't know. I've just kind of realized that I shouldn't go out of my way to, like, be nice to people that aren't going to be nice to me, too.
That's
crazy.
I mean, it has its ups and downs, obviously, but I mean, there's a lot of good people, and then there's a lot of supporters. I mean, I got my team in here, so, I mean, it's tolerable.
They're not like one person, I can't just describe the people. There's so many people, and everyone's unique, and I just...
Okay.
It's like a good school, like the school itself is a good school, the like teaching program and all that, like the people in it, it's just, I don't know, words can't explain the people in the school.
What do you think they are? Do you think they're too judgmental, or why do you think words can't explain them?
Yeah, like, they're too judgmental, they always have to have their like opinion and everything that happens with other people. Like, if you just stay to yourself, like, everything else would like be better. There wouldn't be any problems or drama.
I think it's a semi-decent school. I think it's kind of boring. Not really much to it, though.
Yeah.
It's not strict, but, you know, I guess more freedom would be nicer.
I understand that.
You're got in trouble for coming out here.
What is this? Yeah, yeah.
That's true. I think the school itself is, like, good. I think the people in it are kind of crappy.
Why are they crappy, Tessa?
I don't know.
You know why they're crappy, Tessa. Tell us why.
Sorry, they're not very good.
They're not very good?
They're not very considerate, nice people.
You said they're nice people?
They're not.
They're not nice people.
Generally. But other than that, it's all good. The school is nice.
I don't think it's that bad.
Alright.
It sucks some days.
Why does it suck some days, Kennedy?
Because people in it suck.
Why do people in it suck?
Because they start drama. Just random fights over dumb stuff, or someone walking up to you and calling you a word.
What word, Kennedy?
I can't say that word.
Nobody would suspect that my mom just had breast cancer in the last year. Nobody would know that.
So when people are talking about you, like behind your back and stuff, you don't think they take that into consideration
no.
in any way?
When people realize, like, see my relationships and how I handle my situations, they don't understand what actually is the background and what actually formed these things that have happened in my life.
I'm actually smart.
What?
What? Why do people think you're stupid?
I get that a lot.
Oh my god.
What? Okay. So you're actually, do you have any credentials to prove that you're smart? Or?
I have an A in gym.
Yeah.
What?
Psychic.
You're psychic?
Yep.
What's my middle name?
George Juan.
That's definitely
it is too. I can spell it for you.
Spell it.
J-A-H-J-U-A-N.
Oh, that is how you spell it.
Yeah.
What number am I thinking of right now?
Seven.
No, yes. Six.
Okay, you changed it.
I didn't change it.
Yeah, I knew you were going to change it.
All right, what number am I thinking of right now?
Seven.
I'm holding up nine.
No.
Okay. You mean no? You're not psychic.
Okay, yeah, I'm not so good. But something that I don't know, really awkward.
That's very apparent, that, yeah.
Yeah. Not normal, you know, that works too. I like Drake.
We're sisters.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think that's a secret.
Like, yeah.
No one knows that.
No one does. They're like, oh my god.
Whenever someone finds out your last name is Irvin,
they don't make the connection. I swear.
One thing about me that, well, the majority of this school, a lot of people do know that I'm actually good, like, kind person. I don't want any harm for nobody. Like, you know, but people just see, like, who I hang out with, see my team, and they expect the worst of us, but we're all good people. I don't, you know.
What do you think of the cafeteria, staff?
It sucks. We need better food. We need...
No, you just
call?
Stole my thunder.
Tacos, we need better pizza.
We got tacos today.
We need real meat. We need real meat. They use like lamb skin. We need
mac and cheese every day and mashed potatoes. Like, who doesn't like mac and cheese and mashed potatoes?
Do you not like the cafeteria?
I liked Monica and then she got fired.
Do you still work at Chipotle?
Yeah. We need Chipotle catering every day as well.
You need Chipotle catering every day. All right. Thank you, Steph Goldner.
Can I talk about food?
Yes. What do you think of the cafeteria?
You can't talk about food because you're allergic to everything.
What's not good? Am I on right now?
Yeah.
It's not good.
Bruh, why isn't it
bacon
good?
Bacon every day.
Allergic.
And we need Wawa stuff.
Allergic.
All right. I hear you. Macaroni and cheese from Wawa.
Allergic.
Mashed potatoes.
Allergic.
Sucks.
Why do you think the cafeteria sucks?
It's so bad food. I always be trying to get more food and they say no. I'm giving you money for food. Let me get the food. They acting like I'm fat or something. Like, what's going on?
Are you in it there remodeling the cafeteria and making it better after you graduate?
I don't care about the remodel, I care about the food. Remodel the food. That's all I got.
Okay, alright, yeah.
To the sun, I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.
I'm Ellie Murdoch.
Say your name, say your name.
What's my name? Tessa Butler.
Damn,
I'm Emma Crowley.
Alright, and how long have you guys been friends?
How long have we been friends? Freshman year?
No,
you,
we're not.
We, you and I have been friends, like friends together. Emma and I have been friends since sixth grade. And then Tessa and I became friends sophomore year in gym.
And I've been
when we were on the elliptical.
How long have you guys been friends?
Junior year.
It's like a year ago.
I mean, we've known each other since we were freshmen.
I didn't like her freshman year. And
wait, why didn't you?
No one liked her.
Yeah, a lot of people hated me, so Megan hated me because everyone else hated her. So yeah, we actually became friends junior year.
How did you guys become friends?
I didn't have anyone to sit with.
Wait, how did you not have anyone to sit with in the class?
Well, I had study hall first.
Oh.
Yeah.
And why did you go and sit with the kid? What drew you to come and sit
well,
with
me?
We knew each other.
Yeah.
But she hated you.
I think by that point you didn't
hate
me.
Yeah, I think it was
like you just like generally disliked me.
Mm. I knew your ways and I didn't like you.
How long have you guys been friends?
How long?
This is like one of those anniversary questions. Like,
how long have you been?
And you're just like 2 years, and she's like 8 years. And you're like,
right.
That's longer.
Known you for a long time.
Well.
Like this now.
Like 2 years.
2 years?
No, not really.
How did you guys
a
meet?
Year officially.
Year.
There's a lot of
how did you guys meet?
She was in my history class.
Yeah,
with us.
She was in my history class.
Yeah, and I didn't really talk to her that much.
Yeah, you stole my commode, whatever.
Oh, yeah, the little Asian
that's
thing.
That's mine.
No, you stole it.
Okay,
me.
I look better
he
in
gave it.
It
to me.
We all
I
agree.
Never even tried it on
we all agree.
No.
That
that's great.
I look better.
How long have you guys been friends?
Sixth grade.
Yeah,
six years.
Yeah,
seven.
Seven years.
Okay.
What math are you in,
Caroline?
I have 1%
math. Do you guys know a lot about each other?
Yeah.
Can you guys tell me when Caroline's birthday is?
November 21st, 1994.
What's
my sign?
They were yeah. Do you guys know a lot about each other?
Yeah,
a good amount.
What is Kate's birthday?
What? Are you
wait,
serious?
I do. Megan, September 1st.
What's Megan's birthday?
August
14th. Hey, what's Tess's birthday?
It's in the summer. It's in July.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I know it's in July. Because you're young.
She's counting the days.
Yeah,
she's
a little baby.
What is it?
it's July.
July.
I don't know what day.
Was born
July.
July.
July what? What's your birthday, Tessa?
July 6th.
Okay, I knew it was the beginning of July.
Yeah, I know.
I was right.
No,
okay.
I even.
You guys know a lot about each other?
Yeah.
When's Jordan's birthday?
I didn't say yeah.
What's Jordan's favorite color?
Like I said, I didn't say yeah.
Wow.
What's Jordan's blue name?
Are you serious?
Middle?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Chill. It's Jane.
No.
Claire.
Claire. I knew it was Claire.
Can we go back to
Claire Jane.
What's Allie's birthday?
March. May. March.
March.
March. You got it.
March
23rd.
23rd.
No.
March 4th.
We can do this.
March 4th
is Ellie's birthday.
When is it?
March 4th.
When's Emma's birthday?
January 27th.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
What?
How's it make you feel? That?
No. College is far away from each other.
Together.
Not
away.
Do you guys think you're still gonna be friends after you graduate?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I really do think so.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't know if we'll always stay as close as we are now, but I think we'll always stay in touch.
There are some people that you're like, oh yeah, like we'll hang out, but like you know you're not going to. But like when you say that, like when I say that to you, and like it's definitely.
I genuinely hope that we stay
like
close.
We definitely will stay.
And even if we don't like hang out, I feel like we'll still like oh my god, this happened this weekend. I have to tell you all about it.
Yeah. We'll still like pick up where we left off and then we'll
see
each other again.
Yeah. Yeah, because that's how I feel even when we're just. Friends, too. We all kind of like go our separate ways and then we get together and we're like best friends again.
Yeah.
Like what?
Well, we all kind of like do our own thing. Like we all have different groups of friends, but.
Yeah, like
and
we all
cannot see each other for months, but when we hang out all together again,
it's like
we
never
just pick back up
and
hang out.
Alright.
I think it's the same way.
I almost got it.
Probably.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna
be with her and this one will probably transfer.
Okay. Alright, that's all. You're good.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's all.
Cool.
Great.
We're
awkward.
Hi.
Alright.
Well, that's recording. Cool. Yeah, you alright?
Everybody in school, man. 300 on everything. You know what I mean? If they can't, we gonna be rich one day, bro. Me and that ball, we gonna be on YouTube. It's right over everything, man. Put that shit out. Put that shit on the numbers, man. Fuck everybody, man. I ain't help shit. I work hard my damn self. He that ball for life. And I'm the entourage, bitches.
And fuck everybody, man.
If I had a stack, I'd throw that right now. You know, no bands to make a dance. They got
Your name.
I'm Allie.
Your name, Lava Caroline.
Caroline.
Two handsome guys.
Who are you guys? It's for my documentary on high school.
Our band is called Two Pop Guys. Monty.
Say hi, Monty.
No, stop doing this to people. My name's Christian, aka Orange Crush.
Come back to me.
Yeah, come back to me. Bang, 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 bang. You know what it is.
Hi, mate. I'm Jimmy Small.
Your name is not Jimmy Small, Matt. What is
it? I'm an underclassman. I'm a freshman. I just came to this school and I love it. I love interviews. Ask me a question.
They know what?
I didn't sign a release.
You did. You did sign a release. You verbally signed the release. Pose for the camera.
Yeah, I play black and ball.
Is that like a mixture of racquetball?
Well, I'll tell you why it's black and ball. Most people that play basketball are black. So black and ball.
What is your Twitter name?
Fall to you fall.
What inspired you?
And a little bit of Lil Wayne. And my mom. What do you think about yoga pants? Why do girls wear yoga pants?
Because they're comfortable.
I don't listen to any of my classes, really. Go home, sleep, and that's it.
Oh, what up, Four Pigs? It's your boy,
As you dial up, check all out the way my mixtape.
All the way from
August 32nd. That shit's dropping. As you dial is featuring my boy, you know, he couldn't be with us right now. Arsonist,
Lorraine.
AKA John Doe.
John Doe.
You know, we got that fire, bro. We got that fire. Arsonist.
Alright, you guys gotta say bye.
Ashy Dallas. Love playing. 30 seconds, bro.
You can still shout out people.
On the realness, like, life's great, man. Take it, live it to the fullest. High school, it only comes, it's only 4 years of your life. Make the best of it.
I like it.